Hi, Tita Jeanette. Mama, sounds of the DVD, please.
The narrow gauge engines rattled away from Thomas, Diesel, and Paxton on the upper terraces of the quarry.
Don't listen to Diesel. Let me explain.
No, Thomas. Don't explain anything. We can see what you've done.
Go away, Thomas.
Go back to your branch line. Luke, don't jump away from me. Please listen.
I don't want to listen to you ever again.
Thomas knew that his narrow gauge friends thought he had let them down. They thought Thomas had let Luke down. That was worst of all. Thomas felt terrible.
Danger.
Mama?
Yes?
Can we go biking? Where?
You want, chocolate?
What? Sir Topham Hatt stared first at Luke and then at Thomas.
Slurpee?
It's not like that, like, sir.
Anything more?
Paxton!
You like it in you like the... Okay, fine then, let's go. Papa, Mama, can I say?
What do you like?
Buenos dias.
One ice cup?
Okay.
Medium ice cup.
And hot chocolate, okay?
No, not hot chocolate. Because it's too hot. So the chocolate, just a second, I will check.
But I was painted red when Sir Topham Hatt had me repaired.
You didn't go to the smelter's yard.
Do you like strawberry banana?
Yeah.
Or the frozen lemonade?
I like... Hold on a sec, please. Can I have strawberry banana, Mama?
Okay, you go ahead.
Can I have a strawberry banana, please? Small, please.
Can I have also one ice cup medium? Can I have do you want potato wedges or timbits?
Potato wedges, please.
And one potato wedges.
Sure,
and
that's it.
Just a second, please. How much is timbits now for assorted 10? 10 pieces?
$39.10 pieces?
Yeah, before I pack. No, that's all. Thank you. So just your drink and potato. Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. Hi, and can you add that one? 10 timbits? A sort of